over and look at, there's the little mouth part where they sting you with. You can see that kind of sharp edge there. Sorry if the lighting's kind of weird. I had to bring the lighting way up so that you would be able to see these things, but then it made the part where the mosquito isn't really overexposed, so sorry for that. Here's the wings. You can see them pretty well there. Also, I think it's interesting how the mosquito's body and legs is just kind of covered in the little hairs. I just think that's pretty interesting.
This is the one that I need. My God, you know, this is good stuff. Man, I've been searching for this for a long time.
Round, get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around.
Itu murah. Okay, as we can see here, we are now at Taman Tasik Cempaka in Bandar Baru Bangi. Late in evening at it's already 7 PM. Okay, now we are going to observe some just a few people who do their exercises in this park. Okay, let's go.
Banyaknya
nyamuk.
Aduh,
macam
mana
mesti
kau?
Banyak nyamuk tu. Memang banyak nyamuk.
Doctor, here.
Yes.
Look at this.
What? It is totally dangerous because of this stagnant water. It's very highly potential and it increases the tendency for the Aedes to reproduce, and it is not supposed to be done. And the one who made this is very irresponsibility, so we should dispose it. Okay.
Aduh. Kan.
So today we're gonna pass these flyers to the residents of Bandar Baru Bangi. So let's go.
Assalamualaikum.
Yes.
Yeah, our first resident.
No,
assalamualaikum.
Hello, assalamualaikum.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So I'm from UK. Decision from UK.
Okay.
So we are doing this survey about dengue. So we would like you to fill this form.
Okay.
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 Thank you.
Thank you
for your cooperation.
There is a very recent outbreak in Bandar Baru Bangi of dengue fever. Bangi had a few dengue outbreaks in the past, but this year there is an increase in dengue cases in Bandar Baru Bangi of about 100 cases, and so if somebody does dengue fever, get bitten by a mosquito, and that mosquito by somebody else, there is a chain of transmission, and that seems to be happening in Bandar Baru Bangi. Dengue can be fatal, and having it once doesn't prevent you getting it again. There is a pure infecting bone disease, meaning you have to be exposed two mosquitoes carrying the virus.